I'm going to help you increase your length. That is not what I'm talking about.
What's good, my music editing PD peeps? Thanks for watching this tutorial to learn how to match music to the duration of any video using PowerDirector. The Smart Fit Audio Duration tool increases or decreases the duration of a song using a feature known as Auto Remix so that the song matches the length of your video. Let's go head on and make a remix. I have some audio that I want to add to this project, so I'm going to go up here. I'm going to hold up my left mouse button and I'm going to drag it down to track 3. Now that the audio is in a timeline, there are several steps that I can take to make sure that it matches the duration I want using the Smart Fit tool. So I'm going to go up here to Tools. I'm going to go to Smart Fit for Duration. Now on the preview here, we have our ability to see the waveform of the audio. We can move our playhead here. It doesn't really do anything to the timeline. It's just giving you options to listen to the preview up here, which you can play it from here, move forward or backward. You can also increase the magnification of the preview, and you can decrease the magnification of the preview as well. You also have the ability to see the original length of the audio here. And as you saw, I can move the playhead around, all of that good stuff. Down here on the bottom, there's this max duration bias. So this basically states that if you move it to the left, it's going to be more biased towards whatever changes you make to the audio with the auto remix tool. If you move it to the right, it's going to try to make less changes and keep it to the original audio. So just keep those things in mind. If you want to, you can play with this and change up the way that the auto remix applies to your songs. The main meat and potatoes is right here at the top left. Fit to playhead position on a timeline. As long as you have your playhead at a different position and the track for the music is the one that's active, if you click on this, then it'll go ahead and change the duration of the song to just apply to wherever your playhead is on your timeline. So we'll go ahead and click on OK. And you'll see now that the song has the splits for the auto remix and it is the same length. It just went right to where the playhead is. I'm going to go ahead and do Control Z, and we're going to go back to the tool, and we'll talk about the next option, which is fit audio to the end of project. Pretty self-explanatory. If I left clicked on that one, you'll see where the splits are going to apply. If you don't like these splits, or you think they're too close, you can always change the bias. Once again, listen to it, see what it sounds like. You can play a preview here. You can move your playhead right to the splits, listen to it, see what it sounds like, make any adjustments that you want to the duration bias if needed. But for now, I'm just going to go ahead and click on OK. And now we can see that the music has changed to the same duration as the entire project. So I'm going to go ahead and do Control Z. We'll go back to the tool. And then the next option is custom duration. So if you left click on that, you can use this new duration section here to type in how long you want the music to be. So if I, let's just say I wanted it to be 4 seconds and I hit enter, or 4 minutes and I hit enter, I can then hit okay. And you'll see now, if I go ahead and make the timeline so we can see it all, that the music is actually longer than the project because the project's 3 minutes and some change. So I'm gonna go ahead and do Control Z. And I want to show you another pretty cool feature here. There's a shortcut that you can use to go ahead and use the auto remix tool as well. All you have to do is place your cursor at the end of the original audio, hold down your shift button on your keyboard, hold down your left mouse button, and then if you want it to be shorter, you can move it to the left, let go of your mouse and let go of the shift button, and it'll go ahead and change the duration of the music. I can go ahead and hold down my shift key again, left mouse button, drag it to a different time, let go of those. And it changes the duration again. Presto change-o, music rearrange-o. If you like what you saw in this video, I'll leave links to try PowerDirector for free and buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using those links helps to support the channel so I can make more content for you. I want to send a shout out to Team PDU for their support and for clicking the join button underneath this video. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.